In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add an impact shake in After Effects. Begin by adding a video to the timeline, then open Effects and Presets, search for Wiggle Position, and add the preset to the video layer. Then move the time indicator to the point where you'd like to add the impact shake. I've already added markers to my video, so the first one will be right over here. Then head over to the Effect Controls and set Wiggle Speed to 20, then set Wiggle Amount to 0 and create a keyframe for Wiggle Amount by clicking on the stopwatch icon. Then press U on a keyboard to see the keyframes on the timeline and move 3 frames to the left. 1, 2, 3. Then add another keyframe by clicking Add Remove Keyframe button. Then go back to the other keyframe and increase the value to 70 or higher, depends how much of a shake you want to have. Then move 5 frames to the right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and set the value back to 0. Now we have the shake, and next let's add motion blur. Let's uncheck Use Composition Shutter Angle, and then increase it manually to get a desired amount of motion blur. I'm going to set mine to 180. Then in order to hide these black bars that appear due to a shake effect, we're going to search for Transform in Effects and Presets and add Transform to the video layer. Then for the second transform that we've added, set scale to 110 or higher until no black bars are visible. Now we have the impact shake, and in order to quickly add it to other parts of the video, we just select the keyframes, press Ctrl C to copy them, then move to the next point where you would like to add the impact shake, then press Ctrl V to paste them and align the middle keyframe with the time indicator, and just keep repeating these steps. And at the end, you have multiple impact shakes just like that.